Part of your work as a health and safety rep means that you need to undertake workplace assessments. That involves essentially looking at a provided list of questions and going around your workplace and looking, having a good look to see if there's anything obviously wrong. So you might look at your electrical supply, your plugs, your sockets, make sure there's no trailing cables. You walk around, keep looking. In my case, because I'm a radiographer, we make sure the radiation signs are working. So when you initiate an exposure in the X-ray room, there's a light outside that tells you not to enter the room. So part of my inspections involve looking at that, because what we don't need is patients or other staff members walking into the room whilst you're taking an X-ray and being exposed to radiation. So not just from other aspects, so looking at office furniture, looking at lighting, looking at missing ceiling tiles, everything that's on your inspection checklist is important in one way or another. Making sure that your ladders are secure. We don't have many ladders in our X-ray department, but those that we have are chained up because we don't want patients climbing them particularly, which we've known to have. We've had patients climb scaffolding outside of the building because somebody's left a gate open. So we need to prevent all of that. That's why your inspections are important. You need to make sure that everything is safe. Undertaking them as often as you can is important. We try and do a full inspection at least twice a year. But every month we do an environmental audit as well. And we go around the departments and check on the basics, check on the access and the egress, making sure that things that should be locked are locked, making sure that the fire doors are working. We also check things like the fire extinguishers, check the dates on them. There's a multitude of things that you check. It's important that you do your department, and it's quite important if you can get a manager to go with you and another member of staff, because they'll see things that you don't. They'll spot the things that perhaps you've got used to as a member of staff in your department that you walk past every day and you think that's normal. So take somebody with you if you can manage it. I usually take my manager, and we also have on our site, we have a health and safety advisor who's employed by the health board as a health and safety advisor. So we try and take them with us at least once a year so that we have a proper look around the department, make sure everything's safe.